Myself, Arvind Kumar Dubey, teacher of English, Government Girls High Secondary School, Nanga, Chitrapur, MP. Students, today I am going to teach you uses of the. Since the is definite article, it defines particular person, comma place, comma thing. चूंकि the definite article है, इसीलिए इसका प्रयोग निश्चित व्यक्ति, वस्तु, स्थान के पहले करते हैं. See on board. Rule number one. This is dress orange which I wore yesterday. This is the orange which I wore yesterday. So here orange, particular orange. That's why the will come. ये खास orange है, इसलिए इसके पहले हम किसका प्रयोग करेंगे? The का प्रयोग करेंगे. This is why who comes first in the class. Here, particular boy, खास लड़का है, इसलिए इसके पहले हम क्या लगाएंगे? The लगाएंगे. Third one, this is school where I taught. Here, particular school, that's why they will come. Rule number two, the is used before unique things. In the universe, the sun, the moon, the sky, the earth, four are unique things. In Hindi, adutiy vastuon ke pehle hum hamesha definite article the ka prayog karte hain. Example, dash sun rises in the east. To see here, sun, unique thing. That's why they will come. Number two, sky is blue. The sky is blue. The sky is unique things. Earth moves around the sun. So here the earth moves around the sun. Fourth, the moon, here the moon shines brightly. Chand tej chamakta hai. Third rule, the is used before superlative degree of the adjective. In Hindi, विशेषण की सर्वश्रेष्ठ अवस्था के पहले हम definite article the का प्रयोग करते हैं. Example is honesty. Honesty is the yearly best. Good, better, best. Superlative degree, policy. That's why the will be. The tallest boy. Tallest boy. Here the most difficult question. The most difficult question. Next rule. The is used before fourth direction. There are four directions: east, west, north, and south. You can learn like news, the north, the east, the west, and the south. Next rule is the is used before historical buildings or monument. यानी ऐतिहासिक भवनों के और स्मारकों के नाम के पहले हम डेफिनेट आर्टिकल the का प्रयोग करते हैं. the और the both are correct. the red fort, red fort. the temples of Khajuraho. The temples of Khajuraho. The Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal. Next rule is the is used before famous religious books or epics. So what is epic? Epic is a long narrative poem. The Ganga, the great epic. महाकाव्य, द रामायण, द महाभारत, द बाइबल, द कुरान, द गीता, द वेदास, एंड जॉन मिल्टन हैज रिटन टू ग्रेट एपिक, पैराडाइज लॉस्ट और पैराडाइज रीगेन. सो दी इज यूज बिफोर फेमस रिलीजियस बुक्स. द बाइबल, द कुरान, कुरान, रामायण, द पैराडाइज लॉस्ट, पैराडाइज लॉस्ट. नेक्स्ट दी इज यूज्ड बिफोर फेमस रिवर्स ऑन मैप. यानी प्रसिद्ध नदियां जो नक्शे के ऊपर हैं उनके पहले भी हमें किसका प्रयोग करना है, डा का प्रयोग करना. दी गंगा, दी गंगा इज अ होली रिवर. दी टेम्स, दी ब्रह्मपुत्र. D is used before famous mountains on map. यानी प्रसिद्ध पर्वत जो नक्शे के ऊपर हैं, उनके पहले हमें D लगाया है. D हिमालय, D हिमालय lies in the north of India. The Alps. Is in Europe. D is used before seas, समुद्र के पहले, ocean, महासागर के पहले, canals, नहर के पहले. The Red Sea. The Panama Canal. D is used before famous newspaper and magazines. The Times of India. The Filmfare. So in this way, today I have taught you definite article T. Thanks.